Alright, I'm recording this video because the game clearly fucked us over. We're reversing these guys right now. So, the game decides to give my partner gravity spikes. Yeah. And let's see, does this look like the gravity spike guy? No. This looks like the guy that has camo. And at the beginning of the match, he chose camo. And we didn't notice this until they said he had gravity spikes right here. So he's like, why the fuck do I have gravity spikes? Okay, so that's fucking bullshit right there. The game fucked us over on that. And then I'm thinking, since he chose camo and he gave him gravity spikes, it totally canceled out his gravity spikes damage, because this guy does not die from his fucking gravity spikes. Bam! How the fuck did he not just die? And he was standing right fucking next to him. Don't ask me. That's complete bullshit. That's a game fuck up. It's not our fuck up. That is fucking bullshit. It's a bullshit loss right there. We should not have a loss. Because the game decides to give him gravity spikes when he chose camo. So, yeah, I don't know what happened. It was a glitch in the game. Something stupid. I don't know. Cancel it or whatever. But, yeah, it's bullshit.